Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Ji Babaji channel. Today we are learning how to write and read text file in MAUI Blazor in external storage. Let's start. First we create a project. Open VS Studio. Create new project. Select .NET MAUI Blazor hybrid app. Next. Write project name and also select solution location where you want to save the solution. Next. .NET 7 framework I am using. Create project. The project is created and wait for dependencies. Now first of all, run your project. Now project is build and application showing the result. This is sidebar, and first of all we remove this sidebar and also this one and this one blank page. Stop debugging. Remove this one. also go to shared main layout. This now I have only one blank page index. Here we design one button and one text box to write some text into text file, and then also create one button to retrieve text from the text file and display in label or in a paragraph. Now this is our blank page. Here Now run this application. Now our design is complete. When I click here, after write some text, then this text will save in text file in a local storage of your application. And when you click here, then you can you retrieve the text from the text file from the external storage. Now yes, our design is ready. Here we have one text box where we write something, and here are two buttons. When I click on save text, then this text is save in local external storage of your machine or where application your application installed. And when you click get text, then write a function through we get text from the text file and display here. Here one thing, when your application is built for window machines, then you don't need any permissions to read and write from a local external storage. But when your application is built for Android or for an other platform, then you must give permissions. For the permissions, here open platforms, Android. Here I'm using Android for only. Double click Android manifest. Required permissions, and here we find some read from external storage. Yeah, read external storage. And here also you have permissions write external storage. Save. Here first of all we write functions to save text in a text file. Private white save text. This function's called this button. This is function. First we get folder path string variable. Folder path is equal to environment dot get folder path environment dot special folder dot now debug and get the folder. When we click here, then this is our app data room, and this folder is here. This is folder. Now how to save file, text file. Now this is our folder path, and now get file path, dot combine. Folder path, and this is our second path, my text .txt. This is our file path. Now this is our folder path, and this is file path. Write with text how file dot write all text now check this functions first. This is our function and path which getting parameter, one is path and second one is content. So this is our path where we are writing some content. And what is the content? Content we are getting from this text box. And so we declare here some here variable string content at bind value this text box content. We use try catch string. Message display message. Now we write this and run this application. Here channel, so search log this. change the application data to special data. Personal. Now we write, we run this application and get again folder path. Click on save button. This is our personal path document folder. Now you can check document folder. We have no any my text, no any my text dot txt file. Then continue this project and now check the folder again. This is my text file. Welcome to my channel. Then change the text. Text. Text is there. Change. Here, we also display message. Updated. Then content. Empty. Now how to read this text. Now write another function, private void readtxt file. On click, now write a single line code. Message is equal to file. Again, for this one. Get path file path dot file dot read all text here put file path as a parameter. This will return a message get whole text from the text file. Again run this application and check both functions are working or not. Here you can find solution. Provide with the solution. Save text. Text. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel and follow our channel. Thank you very much.